morning, everybody. As you know, my name is Sean, but I'm going to present for 56. The question was, what are values and why are they important and difference between instrumental and terminal value? Value is a kind of conviction that refer to a person's sense of right or wrong, or what is desirable. And the value has two attributes. These are one attribute that we know has content and another that is intensity. The content tells us about what is important or what kind of content is important. And the intensity tells us about how important is this cause of content. And all of the intensity value from what we call the person system value. The value is very important because value can influence the attitude and behavior of a person. So value can help us understand people, and value can influence our perception about people. For example, a person may have a value that discrimination is something wrong. So if this person enter in the organization, and when this person go to this organization, this person see that the manager is treating people bad because of his maybe religious conviction or something else, maybe this person will feel that the organization is unfair, and it will perhaps think that it's an unfair place to work, and this person may decide to leave the organization. And otherwise, if the organization maybe had some policies against discrimination, the attitude of this person will be different. And when we talk about instrumental and terminal, we can classify the value as terminal or instrumental. Terminal value is a kind like the goal a person wants to be achieved in his or her life. It's a kind unconditional values. For example, a person maybe want to be a good manager. It's a terminal value. Be a good manager is a white. This is the terminal value. But the instrumental value is like the behavior of this person to become a good manager. Maybe this person can decide to go to a business school to be a good manager. Instrumental value is a kind of how can I say that? It's a kind of achievement of the terminal values. Thank you very much. Ready for question.